I always get that.
Fly news is good.
I got 4 cockatrice crests, though.
You ever see
noise? Alright. How much power do you have? Still, not much.
No, like none. 180.
Ooh. I think we should just buy this 3000 one. Even though it leads to nothing, I'm pretty sure that's one we'll need to go further.
Say hi to your pals. Yeah. I can barely keep up
what
with
if it makes you go all the way around the other way?
Nah, I don't think so.
Probably not.
Oh, yeah, so that Phantom is strong against every kind of weapon.
That's
if you have magic, it'd be weak against magic.
So stupid.
What should we try next?
Don't know. I don't know.
Well,
I'm not sure.
We'll do the Robo Resurrection one. It gives good stuff and shouldn't take that long.
Yeah, that was pretty easy.
Thank you. Do be careful.
dudes go. Oh, shit. Oh, I see you taking my food.
Are so easy.
Yeah, I know. Super easy. Listen here, you dumb bombs. Get over here. God, this mission is stupidly easy.
It's so hard.
Oh, yeah.
And you get that dynamo stuff from them.
Mm-hmm. And they were pretty good, and they're expensive to buy, so...
Glad you made it back. Dinner is served.
Wow, thank you. That's, yeah. It's real good.
Oh, yeah.
Rations can satisfy one's hunger, but only a proper meal can feed one's soul.
You cook for us all the time, and you suck.
What's that?
She said she'd be more than happy to cook for us again.
Oh. It has only been, what, 4 times?
Yeah.
That nerd twice and once, Cindy once.
We eat Cindy every time.
Not if she gives us that same food every time.
I don't remember. Because
it wasn't that good. I'm pretty sure it wasn't that good.
Well, then not her.
Not the Kenny Crow guy.
No, he's terrible.
That one sucks. Unless we were fighting something that poisoned you constantly.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. nothing. Bastard.
What's up?
This 3,000.
We're bringing the light back to Lucis.
That's 5,000 to get the next one. And it has a person and arm schematics. Do you have enough?
I do.
All right, let's light it up.
That was not the right way to go.
And it gave us 11,000, so I have 11,000 now.
Should we buy that 4,000 one, or should we get something else? Maybe it does make us go all the way around.
Yeah, maybe. Should we get everything at the top by Maldacio?
That last quest and that tomb?
Yeah.
What one do you have enough to get right now?
I have enough for the tomb.
Should we get the tomb, or do you want to save and get the mission first?
Let's just get the tomb.
It's looking brighter already.
Yeah, I may as well clean that up, get that out of the way completely.
Yeah. And maybe it's good.
See ya.
Maybe.
Yeah. Strength.
Hell yes.
Yeah, I'm getting that. Putting that on.
That is good, actually. I didn't think that would be that good.
Enables bear to use. Take an invulnerable step in midair after attack.
You want weapons?
We got also lots boost of power at midair attacks.
Hey, mithril hammer he's got. You should get that. That's probably freaking baller. Mithril lance. Mithril knives.
Mithril hammer. I don't have that.
You got the arms schematics, right?
Pretty sure.
Well, it's in the shop.
Come again.
Pretty sure it wasn't this other one that I didn't buy.
Good to see you.
No. It was from that one that I got down south of the Kothis Depot.
Huh. I got that one. It's
maybe you need the other one too.
Yeah, maybe.
But it definitely was not off of that one.
Say hi to your pals. I foresee great things on your horizon.
What quest should we do then? You want to try this escort one?
Yeah, sure. The shields from Aldacio.
Yeah.
Might as well.
A fine choice. Take care out there.
You should do a ton of damage now, you should. You better.
I do.
You have way more strength than you did before, so you should do a lot now.
Yeah. I think I had like 180 before, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Janica.
Wow. Been a long time since I've seen you. Sada. Oh, hey! You too!
That dork.
He's not a dork.
Oh, he's a dork.
Me and this girl have somewhere to
go. All right.
Make sure we get there.
He's a hunter. He should come on help.
Dude, I know. I was just going to tell him to drive off-road, because everything spawns on the road, so drive off-road.
Yeah.
Every time we do one of these quests, they're always on the road. Oh, hey, no, I can use spells again.
Oh yeah.
Nice.
You're a gorgeous bitch.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Come on.
Get off of me, please! Stop! No, get off of me, please! You bastards! Don't attack the truck, you nerd. The truck flipped. Oh no, it didn't. That's a different truck. Okay. Pick that up. Sada, what are you doing, man? We lost him. Oh shit.
That airstrike is
pretty cool. Mm-hmm.
Why am I still poison? Get ready.
What the fuck? What's going on? Oh, okay.
Ranger.
That wasn't bad. I thought it was gonna be a lot harder than that.
Yeah, that's pretty easy. We made it! We couldn't have done it without you. That's right, 300,000. Sad as the chump.
Welcome back. Sorry for the wait.
Ooh, new meal? That's not that good?
No, it's not.
It's hard to recreate the taste of home, but I make do with the seasonings I have.
Wow. 878 XP. That's not funny.
What?
Yeah. My fault. I know this skill. God dang it.
Hmm?
My stupid donation was a gill.
Oh.
I want to change that. Shall you change it?
Right? Decisions should not be final. Oh, mine was donate our things. parts.
Lucky.
What's up?
Wait, how much power do I have? Not enough.
How much do you have?
9,300.
Jeez.
Bye now.
I have 5,300.
I can barely keep up with you.
You want to try the Quetzal Slaughter?
Let's do it.
It's just him and some sea devils.
We can do it. I know it.
Hopefully.
Thank you.
You better be right about this.
What?
Wait, you got drinks too?
Do be
careful. I'm not.
Mom said you said they were gonna lose the game all year.
I didn't say that.
You said they were gonna do it.
I said they're gonna win the tournament.
No, they're not.
Yeah, they will. I hate this Praktor. I really wish they'd add something so you could just skip right to the mission.
Mm-hmm. That would be nice.
Ha, it didn't show your level up anyway.
Whatever. Okay. Oh, Jenica again?
Dang.
Delilah.
Hey, she hasn't been in here forever.
No. I got that one vulnerable, you dick. No, you're trying to eat me. You beat up on this one. No, he's not vulnerable anymore, you dick.
I just die before they get vulnerable.
What's that?
All the ones I attack just die before they even get vulnerable.
Thank you. Ow. Oh, dead.
Oh, man.
What? One fucking hit? Oh my god.
No.
That would have been sweet, I bet.
What?
There was a counter button that popped up. My guy like flipped over. I missed it.
Oh shit, I did the same thing.
It's like super fast. Know.
Yeah, I was not expecting it. Scarlet Splinterbone. Ow! Dude, you dick! I was just hanging out in the tree recovering some mana. Why me? I don't want to be over here. Touch me, what the fuck? What the hell?
Isn't that cool? He just shot a spell at him over a reference. This is so strong. And that happens.
I know. I got a big break on him with my warp strike I did.
Nice.
So that's cool.
I told you we could do that.
He does some super damage.
Yeah.
There's a couple times where he didn't even touch me and I died. He just like flew over me.
Glad you made it back. Dinner is served. Rations can satisfy one's hunger, but only a proper meal can feed one's soul.
Nice. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. What do you got for me?
Oh, he's got something for me, too.
Oh, not even Gillis time, more materials?
Gem of Disorder, that's something new.
Ooh.
You're the talk of the town, kid.
Hey,
thanks
Veeve.
To those photos.
What a...
Hold on to all the photos my guy takes. If you see one you like, I can frame it for you.
Ready to get powered up? Mission complete.
I suppose you still need some more then, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. What mission you want to do?
Yeah, I'm hungry. Yeah.
Say hi to your pals.
I foresee great things on your horizon.
What? Good items.
That quest is super high level.
What one?
It's not that much higher. The one that's behind that 14,000 or whatever it is.
What level?
43.
Dang. Is there anything after that, or is that it?
Nope, that's it.
Good luck to you.
Oh, shoot.
Here, have a look.
What quest we gonna do?
Let's do... Let's just do the Midgar Smur.
Okay.
That one's pretty easy.
Yeah, that one has some good... Yeah, it has some good stuff and it's easy.
Yeah.
A fine choice. I wish you a safe return.
I hate you, Praktor. Go away. I want something else here. Sick of you. Alright, you nerds.
I can't hit this. These stupid imps that just fly around, they're annoying. I can't hit them.
He's floating in the air.
Two great snake things.
Yeah, I did too. A scale, and I don't remember what the other thing was.
Yeah, me either.
All crest, I think.
Welcome back. Sorry for the wait.
Huh, we haven't had that before.
No, it's a pretty good one, though.
Mm-hmm.
I have, like, 80,000 kill, though.
Spend that.
I don't know what to spend it on.
I'd be more than happy suit. To
cook for you again sometime. You get the Moogle suit, too.
Oh, there you go.
Then if we got Kenny the Crow, there'd be Kenny the Crow and Moogle.
I don't think I can get either of them yet.
You spend it too much.
I like to buy things. I'm probably just going to save it all now until we get a little further along, and then I'll have a good idea of what would be left to buy.
A group of hunters were out to sea when they spotted a huge ship. Well, he isn't sure, but if it's true, right now the boat...
Good to see you.
All right. So you got enough to buy that one then?
Yeah. I have 6,500 now.
What should we get next?
The only one with a quest I can get is this 4,000 one that gives us an escort.
Yeah, let's just pick that one up for now.
All right.
It's looking brighter already.
Oh, and it goes to people.
Kurt.
Bye now.
Okay. Let's check that mission out. What's it called?
I can barely keep up with you.
What level is it? Well, 27.